So we've been working on this project, and it is for a brand that is, it's been around for about 30 years?
More than that, I thought.
35? I don't know, a long time. And it's really established, and everyone sort of knows it when they see it, but the client really is pushing for a radical kind of change in its identity.
I really want to figure out what their specific struggle is and solve for that instead of solving for the struggles they think they have. You know, they think that their brand needs a complete overhaul. They just need everything new because they don't like where they're currently at.
Right. But where they're at, we were kind of talking, it's never been so structured or sort of well executed.
Right, right.
So it's never even kind of had a chance to perform.
Right, and that's the struggle. How can you evaluate what they currently have if it's never been used to its fullest potential? I think that's one of the things I love about what we do, is that when we present, when we show our recommendation, when we talk through it, we're never just like, well, here it is. We've decided to do this, and that's why I'm done. Here's our journey of what you guys said, what everyone else is saying. When we boiled it all down, here's what it came down to. And so based off that, we made these recommendations. And I think it helps bring clients along with the thought process.
Sure, yeah.
Instead of it just being like, we disregarded what you said.
We just went with our own thing.
Right.